know it's ultimate. When the talk is like magic, rhyming over this logic, and my flow is the nicest. Haters talking that rubbish. Yeah, my flow is so ozo. Left behind of those bozos. In a drop top, in a Maybach, in a hard top, in a Chiron. I'ma make it hot.
What do you think about the camp so far?
Oh, it's great, dude. Gives the kids something to do. You know, get them off the streets. My son loves it. He loves the experience. And they need that, you know? It's good for players like that to help them out, reach out, and work with the kids.
Be the best. Be the best in anything you do. Be the best. Keep telling yourself that. I'm the best. You know, telling yourself that I'm the best. You're going out here, compete. And if you happen to not make it or make a mistake, so what? It's not where you start, it's where you finish.
Even when you push yourself and you think, I like Diana, stand up. She got hurt 3 times today, but guess what she kept doing?
She kept getting up.
She got back up and she kept coming back. So let's give her a round of applause.
Good job, Diana. Your teammate's supporting you.
Look, listen to your parents. Make sure we're going to look at those report cards tomorrow. Let's come with the same work ethic tomorrow. We're going to work hard. We're going to compete and we're going to have some fun. All right? All right, let's circle them up.
First of all, you know, I want to thank all the players that came out here today on the second day going out. They're giving their all, you know, in the heat out here in Las Vegas. That showed a commitment to getting better. I want to thank Coach Caney and his staff for doing a tremendous job of having the Morlon Greenwood Foundation and NFL alumni come over here and just giving back to the kids in the community.
Yeah, this is a great thing for our community, and not only for the community, but for our school, which drives our community. Great to partner up with the NFL alumni and the Morlon Greenwood Foundation, and glad to see young men and women come out here and compete.
Yeah.
Both of these days, it was great watching them run around. It's great to see young individuals be excited to play football.
Be real and you're with me, enter my zone.